Okay. Good evening. Thank you for taking a little bit of time out of your evening to join us today. My name is Gretchen Quarterman, and I'm the acting executive director of the Swan River Keeper and of Walls Watershed Coalition. And we are here today to talk about our friend Sable Trail. So you don't have to be able to read what's on the screen right here. This is just, I'm just going to go over a little bit. First, I'm going to welcome you. Welcome. Then Elaine is going to welcome you. And then I'm going to welcome you again. Our ambassador from the Walls Watershed Coalition, Dave Hetzel from Tifton, Georgia, is unable to be with us tonight. He called us this afternoon and said he was not feeling like he could be away from home. So I'm going to fill in his spot for him. And then John Quarterman, Swanee Riverkeeper, is going to talk to us a little bit. And then you're going to get to hear from me again, because our expert on liquid natural gas, Cecile Schofield from South Florida, didn't feel comfortable to come up here in the traffic and then try to get back home. She was worried about whether she could get gas. Wasn't so much coming, well, it was coming up and going back. She just still wasn't comfortable. So she sent us her slides. So we can look at her slides together. And I'm not an expert on liquid natural gas, but I know a lot because I've heard Cecile talk before. And if you're interested, we can play her talk from the last time that she was here, because she gave a very animated demonstration where she has a contraption that she shows how liquid natural gas turns into a boiling gas.
That's the way you learn about it. Yeah. There's something like that.
Yeah. And then we'll have our feature speaker, which is the Flint River Keeper, Gordon Rogers. And Gordon has been part and parcel of the win against Sable Trail with the EIS and FERC. And then we'll have some videos, and then we'll have good night. That's a lot to jam in the amount of time that we have. So, I mean.